It's such good shit.
You sound like a human vacuum cleaner, managing to both suck and blow at the same time.
This shirt is a parody of you. Your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right?
Let me make myself clear.
You will never be as good as AJ Styles.
Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
I've been waiting all week long for this. I cannot wait to see what happens tonight.
Well, Byron, I'm feeling a little nostalgic since it's SmackDown. Why don't you know your role and shut your mouth? Hey.
Making his way to the ring from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black.
The ominous man from Amsterdam. Black emerged from the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head clean off. Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
And a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man. And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers. Are you guys ready to walk with Elias? I'm so excited.
I can tell.
And his opponent from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, Elias!
Listen, I can't deny his in-ring ability, but when it comes to his music, I got no time for Elias. Did you guys know Elias' lullabies are the number one cause of insomnia in the entire world? All right, I'll just answer my own question. Yeah, I knew that. If they are.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for...
The shoulders are down. Pops the shoulder up. What a stomp. Good grief.
big boot.
And it's Elias floundering some.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Elias really proved that he was tougher than the rest when he earned a spot amongst Raw's Elite in the Elimination Chamber match.
Elias put on some of his best.
He's got him covered. That was all too easy for Elias. Fireman's carry.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Elias with the early cover.
Wasted no time.
Let's revisit Elias's chamber performance. It was yet another instance of Braun Strowman interrupting Elias. That was the one night I would have been okay with an Elias concert, mostly because those pods seemed soundproof.
I'll give Elias credit. Even though he hid in his pod for an extra 5 minutes to avoid Strowman, he almost scored a few pinfalls before Strowman caught up with him and ended Elias's tour of the Elimination Chamber.
Look out!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This is the beginning of the end.
Elias definitely tight.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
There it is.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
He wants no part of the outside. Looking for the finish.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Able to avoid damage so quick.
Boom! Impact.
Oh man!
Oh, Elias able to avoid damage.
Clothesline! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Lands the... Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
But he's running on a few... Can he do it here?
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Ooh, what an impact.
This one is over.
Aleister Black is rolling now.
Aleister, harsh impact. Can he finish the job? Black Mass!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here's a cover.
1, 2, 3.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner.
And that's a win to start off.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Beautiful technique.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And there's his speed paying off.
Jeez, that was nasty.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Oh my God, right to the gut.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Making his way to the ring, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
I gotta admit, though, I'm a little concerned about Mike Kanellis here tonight.
Why?
Well, you guys ever see a sad dog waiting outside of a grocery store on a rainy day?
No.
Well, that's how Mike has looked ever since he learned that Maria wouldn't be in his corner tonight.
Listen, trust me, Mike Kanellis is doing what he's got to do for his wife, for his family. Mike Kanellis is what men should aspire to be.
Gentleman Jack Gallagher is a throwback to English legends like Johnny Saint, William Regal, and Robbie Brookside. That means Gallagher can fly or tie into knots
and handle his pints.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
He's wrestled in pinstripes and in a full suit, but don't let Jack Gallagher's outfits mask the fact that he's got an array of devastating strikes.
Look, I am the first to admit that Gallagher has a unique look and demeanor, but the gentleman is always...
He goes for the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gallagher kicks out. A loss there would have been anything but gentlemanlike.
Necessary. What a strike.
Suplex.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this.
Here's the cover. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Not yet.
Mike Kanellis has a newfound focus and determination since joining 205 Live. What's the strategy against this guy?
Well, he's reformed himself physically, emotionally, and now he's fighting for his wife and child. This guy has a mountain of motivation on his side, fellas.
As Corey alluded to, Mike Kanellis isn't the pushover he was a year or two ago. How do you combat his newfound passion?
You gotta take it back to basics, Michael. Don't make him emotional and don't test his strength. Maintaining focus and working on fundamentals is key to victory here.
Damn. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ugh.
His shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He knows he's in trouble.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
On, he dodges out of the way.
With a big boot.
On the mark.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And Gallagher says, not this time.
Son! This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more.
He hits it. Kanellis brings everyone to their feet.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
He's playing with him now.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Game, set,
penny predicament.
This has just been pandemonium.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Come on, Jack Gallagher, you can...
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Here he goes. He's flipped the script here.
Body on body.
Wow.
This is all but over.
You can't argue with the results.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. What a comeback.
Cover here. One, two, three. This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Mike Kanellis.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
From the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times? Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
One day she'll be joining her father in the Hall of Fame.
The most obnoxious woman in the entire women's division?
You are delusional. Mella is money.
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Oh, this is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano-a-mano.
Great.
Snap mare. Oh, and a snap mare. That'll give you whiplash.
Things I like best about Carmella, guys, is just how feisty she is. From the moment her music hits all the way through the final bell, she just has this undeniable spunk about her.
Suplex! Like Byron, I would say Carmella is among the most feisty superstars around today. Though there are times when that feistiness borders on being a bit on the brash side.
You can call it feistiness, you can call it brashness, call it whatever you want. The bottom line is, Mella is money.
She better not rise to the bait. What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on a neck breaker! Shoulders on the mat. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one.
Head scissors applied. And, ooh, oh, look at this. Oh. What does Carmella have to do to regain her composure? Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
And here comes Charlotte.
And again.
Batista! What a spear from the Animal!
Oh, it's over. Flapjack! Showing some quickness there. If Carmella hits, this one's over. Carmella has eyes to finish.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She's got her where she wants her. Carmella wants to put this away. A lot of damage taken on by Carmella. I'm not sure how this will pan out. She may very well have reached the point of no return.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just...
Bang! Boom!
Jeez! I bet you feel foolish riding her up.
Going for the cover.
One, two,
your winner.
Here is your winner.
Powerball! She is on fire.
Harsh impact.
She can't
go.
It does not look good for Carmella here.
The Queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is.
To the figure eight.
That's it. That's what she needed.
A little force yoga, I guess.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Consider myself on good terms with them.
Because they talk about you a lot.
Oh, yeah? What do they say?
They say, nerd!
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the club.
Anderson and Gallows, one of the all-time great tag teams around. Bona fide legends in the land of the rising sun. Anderson and Gallows, two of my favorite people to be around outside of the ring, because inside, they're all business.
I'd like to hang out with Anderson and Gallows outside of the ring.
You would never be invited to Brother Softly with these two guys.
I'd like to have abs like Anderson.
Oh, yeah, me too.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
Carl Anderson looking to do right by the club and beat somebody up tonight.
Now, whether alone or in tag action, Anderson's skills are too sweet.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Clothesline!
For long.
Oh, man!
defensive mode.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
A tale of two different superstars in this match right now. One looks like he can take on the world, while the other looks completely battered.
We've got a cover. No trouble getting out of that one.
Too soon.
You gotta believe this one's over. I don't know how much more Carl Anderson can endure.
I agree, Cole. It's about time to hit the showers and drown your sorrows.
He needs to find a way.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Oh, what a right hand!
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Look at Luke Gallows starting to slow here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all... Here's his chance.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Gallows in some trouble here.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Up and down, leg lariat. Incredible.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton.
Beautiful technique.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, what impact.
Just when
he's got him covered.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's not giving up that easy.
Gets the tag. Oh, nasty. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boom!
And there's the reversal from
counter here.
Of nasty.
They can't walk after that attack to the back.
Ooh, what impact.
Clothesline.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Carl Anderson is looking at this right now.
He's not going to like this.
If he sticks this, he is done. He's teetering on the edge here.
Right to the lower back.
He can't take much more.
He's in control. He might have it.
Beautiful technique.
Carl Anderson.
making his way to the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Ziggler makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior, and that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
This is almost his chance.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
Just before three. That was real close.
So resourceful.
Oh, what impact.
He's taking some offense.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
A long way down.
Dolph Ziggler often steals the show, but his biggest heist may have been when he became Mr. Money in the Bank.
That victory undoubtedly started Ziggler down a road that not many have traveled, ultimately culminating with a successful cash-in the night after WrestleMania 29.
He's on his heels. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Man, Ziggler gets out of the way quickly.
Lightning speed from Dolph. Just breaking down the opponent.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom!
Ziggler may be in trouble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
But can he follow up here?
Dolph Ziggler turns it around. Ziggler doing what he knows how to do best. Vintage Ziggler. Here we go again. Some more showing off from the show-off.
He's looking at a jumping DDT.
My.
Here's his moment, Michael.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. His shoulders are down. Easily gets the shoulder up.
Very nice.
Here's Dolph Ziggler in position now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a strike! He's in trouble.
The bus, this one is over.
And he goes for the pin! Two! Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. Look at Dolph Ziggler. It's coming.
Boom!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
What a move.
No question, he's found a burst.
Look at that.
Ziggler with the famous, sir. This one's over, guys.
Will he be victorious? Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
He's still in this.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
What a gritty performance.
Incoming. Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.